Hey guys, we're back to Paper Mario 1000 New Door. Last time we found out that Grubba was an asshole, and Trent was kind of depressed because he liked Grubba.
And between then and now, we totally haven't tried to fight him.
Yeah. What party member should we use?
Well, I have the feeling that Fohawk doesn't do so good against him.
Yeah. I wonder if we should use Goombella just to get his HP bar and then switch her out.
Sounds worth it.
Alright, we got...
The ring's no place for a woman!
The ring! It's no place for a woman! Okay, let's go. Oh, that means we have to narrate this again.
You mean for the first time?
Yes.
I gotta say, y'all are a couple slack-jawed idiots sniffing around my business. Now, you know my big secret, I'm afraid you're gonna have to take a little dirt today. He's gonna murder us!
He's gonna murder us! This has been a murder!
That escalated quickly.
Dag, yo. Look, Mario, up there! The real crystal star!
How you like my machine, pretty dang nice, huh? Yep, I've been sucking power from fighters with this, baby. Oh, that's stupid.
No.
You're dying too, then you know why? Because it keeps my eyeball on young, perhaps.
You think a crystal star to look good? You're so totally vain. You're gonna pay for that.
You should use a mirror to look good, bitch.
Check this out. Hurry, muscle up!
Grubba's trying to evolve. Press B to cancel. Macho Grubba.
Oh! Whoa, Grubba got huge.
Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna smoosh you guys in a guacamole and snack on your energy too.
Alright, so. This is totally the first time we're doing this. Macho! Okay, Mario, I've had just about enough of this guy's yapping. Let's take him down.
So, we totally haven't tried fighting this guy in the last 10 minutes, but I have a feeling that he powers up his defense and attack a lot.
Yeah. Alright, let's see what we got here. This is Macho Grubba. He has Grubba all super powered up because of the Crystal Star. Max HP is 60, attack is 4, and defense is 0. His attack pattern is simple. First, he increases the number of times he can attack. Then he powers himself up with all sorts of crazy power-up-y moves. So it's pretty much important to pay attention to how he powered himself up. The craziest thing about this muscle head is he used to be a chubby Grubba. I guess the Crystal Stars really are that powerful. Okay.
I totally never would have known all that, but I'm glad you told.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a good thing that we got his HP bar, though. I thought he had 50. Okay, so that's obviously more chances to attack her now available. That's what that means.
Yeah.
Should we switch her out?
Probably. She's regular attack.
The thing is, I don't want to switch up to Koops because he doesn't seem like he'd be a good choice.
I know. I have a feeling that like one attack will just go his back the rest of the
match. All right. I guess I'll try Flurry. There's really no other option, so. Because, I mean, Fohawk would be useful if he wasn't so damn weak.
Ah, we hit him with the lights.
Of course, now you hit him with the fucking lights.
Why don't we get a poison mushroom?
I don't know, and I really didn't want to know, so I avoided it like the plague. Oh god, here we go. And then he's gonna attack. Blah, blah, blah. He hates Flurry, apparently.
Good thing she has a ball so little life.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Badoosh!
Smashed him into the floor!
Oh my goodness, folks! Canadian history, I knew! Dizzy, attacks might miss. Sweet! Oh yeah,
keep it
in-
spicy. You know I got a good tussle gun throws. Keep on scrapping, so of course it ain't gonna do you much good in the end.
Uh-huh. I gotta say though, as overall design goes for this form, he's pretty cool looking.
Yeah, I like it. Miss!
Yeah! Oh,
you suck!
See, now, if this would have happened before, when we didn't fight him...
I have no idea what you're talking about.
One! Oh, fuck, that's right, he updated his fucking defensive. Wow, he just looks, like, so lost and on LSD right now.
What am I doing in the ring? I'm just the promoter!
Damn it! Now I'm dizzy, too. Except Mario, his dizzy pose is like, I've got the worst hangover of my fucking life.
I don't know, I thought it was just kind of like, you know, it was like spring break frat boys, and they like brought up photos behind ladies and like thrust.
No, we only have 19, it's not worth it. Oh, finally, the fence is back to normal.
Yeah, are we gonna figure out what Clockout did?
Oh yeah, well, might as well do that now then. Clock out! Immobilizes all enemies for a short period of time. Well, I'll do that when he's not dizzy. Just do normal hammer because I don't know if it's gonna miss.
Yeah,
see? I didn't want to waste the FP.
Not too shabby, Unlod. You gotta show him, and that's gold. But this here battle's just getting started. This time I showed you some real moves. Back in the day, I had so many rump kicking moves, they had to make some illegal
moves, and now he's getting bigger.
Oh yeah, welcome to the Glitz Bowl. You'll pay for the whole seat, but you'll only need the edge.
Alright. Ah, fuck, now he's not dizzy anymore. Might as well try Clockout.
Yeah!
Should I try Clockout to see if it works?
Might as well, I don't think it can miss.
Yeah, I don't think special moves can miss. Press A, B, or X when it appears over the enemy and tap that, okay. And I'm sure that Crystal Star affects bosses too. X.
Which one, A?
Yeah! What did it do?
Ah, you just no-sold it.
Are you fucking serious with this?
Crystal Star, you suck.
God damn it, Crystal. Wait.
X.
Fuck you! I'm gonna try using lip lock. Press only when lights up. Yeah!
Ah, it's still hell.
Yeah, that's why I was like, I'm gonna try it.
That wasn't half bad.
That was only 3 FP and it gave her 5 HP, so why not, right?
That's a good FP to HP ratio. Oh, make him dizzy.
Aw, no!
Oh.
Arg, I ain't finished yet, Gonzalez. It ain't over till it's over.
Let me tell you something, fortune's gonna smile on me today. Yeah!
Well, a good thing, at least we haven't used our items. You hate Flurry! That's a good thing, though.
Wouldn't it be funny if we were almost dead, but he kept using that on Coops?
Yeah, that'd be hilarious. That'd be like the best thing ever if we actually had that kind of footage.
Too bad that has never happened.
And too bad Koops wasn't on his back for like the entire round.
Some attacks we automatically dodge. Ah! Life.
No! Aw, oh, Flurry's done. Shit. Yes! He made me invisible! Attacks will now miss! So now I can waste a turn bringing it back another partner.
That was certainly random. Thank you, mysterious stranger.
Yeah, thanks, Boo. Fuck! That's why I didn't use an FP move.
Coops, you blew it!
More chances to attack are now available. Aw, sweet! Aw, man! Oh well, at least I was able to get a partner out.
There's one health. Get him!
Oh, really? Sweet! We win! Goodbye, bitch! Yarg! 30-some, come on, upgrade! Yes!
Yay.
What are we getting?
HP.
Yeah, we need some H to the P in here. And then next time we'll upgrade BP, I promise. But right now, we were so low on health already as it was.
If we had upgraded BP before, maybe all our seals wouldn't have died.
Aww, that's terrible!
Oh, it happened like 3 years ago.
Couldn't pass a perfect ball and lose to such a chub.
Oh, Green Gonzalez, it's a great fight, it's a great fight.
Mr. Champion! Hello, Jolene. No, I mean, Mario. Please allow me to offer my earnest thanks for defeating that foul grubba. Miss Jolene! I really have to apologize. I'm so sorry that I had to get you involved.
She totally wants the D.
But if you learn the truth about the arena by any means, Let me tell you everything. I had a little brother once by the name of Mush. He had done everything for me. Our family was always poor, and he became a fighter here to support all of us. But he suddenly went missing one day, and our family was inconsolable. I suspected foul play, so I got hired as the manager and investigated in secret. I looked for clues about my brother, and I accidentally saw Mr. Grubba transform. Seeing what I saw, seeing what I was up against, I almost gave up hope, and then you appeared. So I decided to secretly guide you. That's right, she was X. Correct, it was me. Once I saw you fight, I knew you were the only one who could challenge Grubba.
Why'd you take our papers?
No shit. Now, sir. No, not sir. Grubba. I want answers right now. What did you do to my precious little brother? You know exactly what I'm talking about. The first champion, Prince Mush.
I ate him on spaghetti.
So in other words, Grubba killed him. Oh, that's kind of sad.
Man, he just flat out murdered her brother.
That's really bad. Look up there, the crystal star.
Sorry about your brother, Jolene, but we gotta go.
What the hell? That's obviously him.
Whoa, am I back in the glitz pit? Dude, I was tripping out for years.
How'd this guy become champion?
Mush! Oh, is that really you, sis? What are you doing here? I was just... It's okay, it's all over now. So, the crystal star brought him back?
This is some fucked up shit right here.
Mario, the crystal star is yours. Just take it, get it the fuck out of here.
It kills people. And then brings them back, I guess.
You sure you don't mind us taking it? It's better that you have it, so that nothing like this ever happens again.
And that's when Mario started stealing souls.
Alright, finally, we are at the end of this chapter. It may have taken us like over a year, but we did it.
Let's hope this was one of the shorter chapters.
Actually, this is one of the longer ones, so.
So the next one will be about 9 months.
Actually, Twilight Town's pretty easy once you get past all the backtracking. And I don't really care what any of this crap says. Save all game progress? Of course, because I don't want to do that again! What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Oh god, are we gonna get X-Naughty again? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh god. Oh god! Oh god, the Shadow Sirens are there too!
Tell them! Tell me, what kid are you? You still haven't taken care of that Mario character.
Well, yes, sorry, but it's only because he's tougher than we thought at first.
You do understand that we X-Nauts must open the door first, do you not?
Well, rest assured that it will definitely nail him next time. We prepared a weapon that will bring him to a quick and certain end.
I do love a quick and certain end. I rapidly lose my patience.
Just leave it to us, sire. Mwee! Let's away, my lovelies. Marilyn, Vivian!
That was pointless.
Oh, god.
Oh, god, no, it wasn't. Yawn. No doubt about it. I'm officially bored. Really?
There's shiny shit everywhere!
Oh, damn it.
We're at 14 minutes.
Are you serious? Okay, must be tech again. In the next episode, we're going to see tech! Or SEX, whatever the hell we call them. See you guys next time.